Hey, ik ben het, Tom Nauwskat. Welkom terug bij een nieuw game hier op Tom Nauwskat. Vandaag spelen we Rayman 3, zoals jullie kunnen zien aan de titel. Oké, let's get started. Oh, wat gebeurt er daar even? We hebben nog nooit dit spel gespeeld, dus we doen nieuw. En het vraagt username, of course. Met allemaal in hoofdletters, I guess. Sure. Override maar. Save complete. Let's go. Tuurlijk, ik zit te maffen. Why not? Donk. Great. All right.
That's all, folks. End the cinematic. Time to get down to some serious fun.
Yeah, I'm trying, don't worry about it.
Let's get back to business, and try not to fail so miserably this time. I knew you could do it.
Wow. Is that it?
Oh no, here comes Numbskull again. Ooh, this place is crawling with them. They're shooting at us. How original of them. Okay. How long are we gonna go around in circles? I'm gonna end up barfing. Okay, you did a little better. I'll reward you with your first parachute jump. Parachute not included.
Wow, this is gewoon alleen maar jump. Hij draagt 5 sterren. En automatisch safe.
Phew. How's it hanging, Wiener dog? Come on, I'm kidding. Hey, I like that outfit on you. When does it come off? Don't be so touchy. Here, check out what I found. The manual. It's all in here. If you read the story, you'll find your way out.
Yeah, that's Rayman 1, idiot.
Once upon a time, there were lumps. Harmony, love, peace. Boring! Suddenly, a black lump transforms the red lumps into hoodlums. The world is in great danger. Ooh, here we go, here we go. It says here the Glowbox took off with your hands.
Knowing what a scaredy cat he is, he's probably hiding someplace.
It's not gonna be easy to get your hands on him. Hands, no pun intended. Oh, by the way, I forgot to mention that every action wins you points. Let me demonstrate. Keep an eye on the counter. Whenever you score points, the indicator appears and you switch to combo mode. This is where things get really cool. In combo mode, your actions are worth even more points. But you gotta act fast. If your scoring stops, combo mode stops. One last thing. Points can buy you access to hidden levels, so try to score big! This manual looks like a bust, but there's bound to be one or two useful things in it. It says here that you hit the jump button in order to jump.
Wow. Wow.
Now that's what I call info. Here, it tells you to hit the shoot button when you want to attack. Come on, don't tell me guys get paid to write this junk.
Kick the turtle.
Disgraceful!
Big fiddle. Hop, hop. And we're not? Next? Okay, fine. I come up. Ah. Dit is zo slecht, hè? Hoppakee. Hierdoor? Yes. Finally.
Sounds like someone's been eating paint chips again.
Wacht, als we daar naartoe moeten, ga ik eerst dat pakken. Hoppa.
This ain't the place. My wacky spinsters are on here. This manual just blows my mind. It explains the switch's trigger mechanism. Duh! Police! Who's responsible for this garbage?
Who's there? What's there? Is someone there? Anyone?
Hey! Hey! Sounds like Glowbox!
Leave me alone! Get away from me! Go away! Beat it! Anyway, I'm invisible. You can't see me. I'm not even here. Ha!
Damn it!
You wouldn't happen to be differently challenged, would you? There's a barrel that moves, a door that opens, and a switch. Any bright ideas? Don't ask me what a door is doing in the middle of nowhere. That's gotta come from the guy who wrote the manual.
Oh, come on! Rayman!
Say, got room for a third?
Peter!
All this happiness in the beginning of the game. Something bad is gonna happen, I know it.
The fuck is Smet Crowbox? The fuck?
Rayman, you're the best there.
Wow! Rayman, you turned on the light!
Really? Wow!
Here come the thugs again! Figures, they're raiding the Fairy Council! Enough is enough! I was told that after Rayman 2, I'd be cast as a tormented artist who falls for a girl with great big eyes. And here I am, still
sure.
A sidekick in a low-budget flick. Yeesh.
Your bonus level unlocked. Alright then.
There's no time to lose. We must catch Andre before he reaches the heart of the world. Hey, check it out! A switch! I bet it triggers a mechanism.
Job, Rayman. Where would you be without you?
Piggybacks. I'm no psychic, but I get the feeling they contain something.
Bravo, Rayman.
All right. Is dat onze eerste bos?
Extraordinary. There's no other word. Extraordinary. Anti-disestablishmentarian alley extraordinary. Amazing. By breaking the piggy banks, you opened the door. This place truly is magical. Manual says you can curb your punches. Seems important.
There we go.
There's Andre. Quick, shoot him! I can't cover you much longer. Where is it then that I do my own stunts?
Listen up, Pipsqueak. Soon I'll transform the energy from the heart into an army of hoodlums. Then I'll deal with you.
Whoa, what could this be? The laser detergent that transforms your clothes into combat fatigues.
Combat fatigues! That's exactly what we need! You're right!
Rayman, no! It belongs to the hoodlums. It might be dangerous. What are you trying to do? Make a nervous wreck out of me? No. Very stunning. Now you just gotta figure out how it works. Good luck.
No time to lose!
the survival of all people depends on it! Let me know if I'm overdoing it.
Nope, doing it. Alright. Is that it? Wow.
Quick! Andre's getting closer to the heart of the world!
Oh, fuck. Pick him up. What?
Destroy the whole world in all its love and beauty. Don't forget to pick up all the lumps in order to restore the cosmic energy balance.
Do you mind? Some of us are trying to work around here.
Get with it, Rayman. Armageddon is upon us!
All the things. Is that it? Hoppa.
Escape!
Is that you, Mary Lou?
Kut. Tip.
Over here, Rayman. Emmanuel says we can go up here. Hey, if I were you, I'd call it quits and head straight for the Spider-Man 2 auditions. Yeah, you'd rake in the dough and people would stop thinking you were my pet rabbit.
No! Oh my god. I was going. Oh, for fuck's sake. Dat al, waarom promoot hij niet verder?
Rayman, here I am.
The fuck?
Plums are twisted. He may even force Globox to drink plum juice. And we all know Globox is allergic to plum juice. See you in Rayman 4.
See you in Rayman 4. Okay, bye.
Ouch!
What? Whoa, whoa! What's this? Guitar Hero? Jesus. Good. Oh, hey, come on. What was that for a map? The fuck?
What the? Who turned off the nice music? Hope I didn't break anything. Music, where are you?
Shut it! Get me out of here! I'm thirsty!
Oh. Raymond, I need medical attention, quick!
Sure.
You'll never get to the doctor in the forest! My hoodlums will make sure of that!
Here. Wat is hier dan? Ik kan een andere power voor hebben.
Thanks, Big Nose.
Look what I swiped from the hoodlums.
I need to go fire up the barbecue.
Rayman, stop with the disguises already. I gotta get to the doctors. Hey man, these disguises are getting a bit ridiculous. I mean, they're not even good. I recognize you right away.
Damn it, I missed it. All right, is that end level? Nee. Oops. I don't need, whatever.
Get moving, Goldbugs, or I'll tear your heart out!
yes!
I can swim! I can swim!
Uh-oh. Right, nu we dat gesaved is. Gaan we er maar bij laten. Oké, jongens. Vergeet geen like te geven op deze video. En te abonneren. En als je abonneert hebt, vergeet niet op het klokje te drukken voor een notificatie. Als er een nieuwe aflevering is van bijvoorbeeld Rayman 3. Of een andere game hier op de luisterkant. Jongens, tot de volgende.